Ringier is a family-owned media company with a big tradition. 180 years old, based in Switzerland. We're doing about 130 media brands in 20 countries. Our commitment is to provide premium journalism to the citizen. We have shifted, of course, like all other media companies, from an offline newspapers and magazines into digital media. The challenge we have for any digital media company on this planet is always the same. How do we provide our users with the right content? Where is the perfect match? How can we offer better content to our users? And there, of course, data comes into play.
When I started as editor-in-chief for Blick.ch 4 years ago, we had in our newsroom over 270 data reports. So there were really a lot of data, but nobody really looked at it. So we knew that something had to change. So together with Palantir, we were able to develop a newsroom tool where all data comes together. Our objectives were that it should be easy to use, accessible for all journalists, and that all data from all sources is accessible in one place. What happened was that all journalists really embraced data. And we see that 85% of all journalists look at Foundry every day.
At any given time, I can log on to the platform and monitor how my articles are performing. I can set targets for myself and my team and keep track on them.
Our KPIs that we set are like unique users per day, page views, sessions, and also time spent.
I can weigh this against other Blick media objectives and make decisions around the content.
Because we see all data in one place, we are able to better serve and to inform our readers. We have reached more readers, and because of the increase in reach, we also were able to increase our revenue, which is very important for funding of the quality journalism that Blick.ch offers every day.
Foundry has helped us to increase our traffic fundamentally. It has helped us to improve our relationship to our readers. And with that, it's not only a technical progress that we could do with them, but it's also a business success.
I'm extremely happy to see our work going forward with Palantir because it helps journalists, but more important than that, it helps the users to get better content.